5-0. In truck number 33 in the left lane. Good run, Larry, there. New motor in that truck. Brian is running a 76 Ford Bronco with a 393 in there. We'd like to thank GT AccuFab, Viking Solutions for the fabulous paint job, Tire Pro, also Larry and Aaron for gathering up a transfer case for him, Dwayne for organizing this event, Johnny and Denise for helping him with the last push on that day. Kurt for the rebuilding of his transmission, and a special thanks to all that, the volunteers for helping out. Brian in the right lane, Larry in the left lane, a little rivalry going here with these custom trucks. Right lane win. Nice job there. Picking up the dust, guys. And the right lane with an 89 Chevy, 1500 and a 355.
Oh.
And Craig Billy is driving on 2000.